to connect this, we need to make sure that both pieces are parallel. We position it into the slot like so, and then push down and then continue on, and that's fixed.